Welcome, welcome from the Sulaymaniyah.
خلق لو لاتاین دروا بیرگاتو کله کوردستان زیاتر شر او زیاتر خلق چباګ جیاکا او شوانی کی نه خوښه بلان وانیه
Right now we are in a place called X line There's all different kind of activities going on There's sport for example skateboarding other different activities like graffiti painting reading music filming I mean anything anyone's like to do they can do it here
We're building a skate park in Iraq because nobody else is going to do it.
Kids need a place where they can be free, express themselves, and also do sports.
Community spaces for skateboarding or for anything are important for just bringing people together. The kids that skate the park, their parents will come, hang out, and people will connect over that.
It's a place where they can go that's unbiased, it's somewhere they can go that's judgment-free, and it attracts all walks of life, so everybody from every culture can come together as one and push each other to progress at a sport they maybe otherwise would have never found.
یادی سکیتبورد هستیک یو اگین به من که من کاتی سکیتبورد هم زور دلخوشم و کاتی سکیتبوردیش لیه خورم هر جوم لصوتی هوا دورم لصوتی جنجالی کاملگاو او چلو پیانچ کسی که هاتون با کردستان و خریک سکیت پارک اگن و خوب بخشیش هاتون من زور زور سپاسی هنگم چکا او کاری که یو اگین کردو که هیچ کسی نتوانه او کارب که بخوب بخشی و جگه شانازین بوی اما که وان هاو کاریان کردین او خونه اما بین ندیو و یکم سکیت پارکش دروش کن با من و
We're here at Arbat Refugee Camp, which is a home for people who have been displaced from the war in Syria. And we've brought a bunch of the skateboarders here who just finished building the skate park. They're doing some lessons, some demos, and working with the kids just to generally get them excited about skateboarding.
This camp has been here for 4 years. There's just over 8,000 people living here, 2,000 families. They're all from Syria, and they've been living in Suli for the last couple of years. The skateboarding's really cool for little girls because they're able to see female skateboarders, you know, doing some amazing tricks and being physical and athletic. I think this is a really positive way to bring people together and help build community and show both girls and boys that they can be physical, they can be creative, and it's an opportunity to learn new skills.
Listen up.